You guys, I work with a guy who keeps calling Harvey Weinstein Harry and told me he's not following the case because he doesn't like pop culture. Like, am I alone in thinking maybe he's part of the problem?